going for it. It's taking a lot of CPU. I just need to monitor my battery, so we are streaming. I just have no idea where. Let's see. I'm just gonna assume I'm recording. I have no idea how to share it, unfortunately. Oh well.
Judging by the glowing saliva, it would seem we're on the trail.
I might be able to check it later. That's a possibility. Dang, streaming is taking a lot of CPU, actually. But I'm not too mad. Cause that's what we bought it for.
This is where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around.
Dang. Can you move? Yeah, that's not gonna work. Man. They just look like you can blow them up. So there's zero drop frames. This is good. I mean, I wish I could just see. Gotta hit. You gotta be kidding me. Gotcha. Alright. So what's a... It's kind of confusing, actually. Another way around. Can't drop through here. Man. This is one of those times. You get lost. Golly, jeez. I don't think I can go around the other way. Watch me probably be missing something. Maybe I need a boat. It's possible. But yeah, let's just assume I need a boat.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't feel great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
See, that's the thing. Have I been this way? Had to. There's no way. Me? Miss it? Haha. Foolish. See, it'd be cool if I could see my stream, because I can't even, unlike Twitch.
Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. Yeah. That Drekkie won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
We fought Valkyrie. How bad could another Drekkie be?
Damn.
It's another mystery, Crystal.
Large piece, okay. It can be purified, maybe useful. Okay, so just hold on to it. Where's this Drekkie at? Is it where the blue stuff is? Yeah, it must be. Thank you, guys. All I need is a spear, bitch, man. It's funny, they look like crocodiles. Ooh. Oh, that's what you're doing. Oh, yeah. Yeah, my dumbass. That's 100% my fault. Is my laptop? It's blasting off almost. I'm not too mad though. If it's someone saying that I have zero drop frames, that means this should look as smooth as possible. Ah. Man. Can't get hit. So what is that? What is that? I was doing alright for a second. What the heck is that? Getting that ass, huh? Yeah. Ah. Oh, what the fuck? He had to hit the triple move on me. Alright. Golly. I thought we would have got a stun out of that, but that's fine. Can't hit me, boy. Yeah, you can do stuff this time. Oh, what? Why did it help? This is the one time I need it. Yeah, you finna take that mama. Yeah, it's over for this guy. Almost got him. Nice.
You know, I really miss the nice dragons from Midgard.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals, they're a lot less scared.
Yeah, well, it's a good little run. It's pretty cool. Let's see, how's my computer doing? It's all right. I wonder if I can find my stream though. Like, could I watch it?
Hey, Mimir, between me and Tyr, who'd ever guess I was the giant, huh?
Indeed, lad.
Oh, I am streaming. What do you know? That's pretty cool. That is actually pretty awesome.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
That's pretty cool. I'm glad I could see my stream, so I can actually know how to share it and stuff. Or just review it.
It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many. Or he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
The man was turnt. Alright.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company.
Combo finishes provide an extra charge. I actually really like that. That is gonna be huge. Which one don't I need? Probably this one. Increases melee during realm shifts. Increases damage of all. I don't know if I want those. Really just need the ones where we have. So hitting stun enemies. It's kind of lame. Spartan Rage activation shockwave consume status effects. Not too bad.
I've never heard any word of his creep.
All right, now we just need to. Maybe not wise, but not really caring. I don't think Atreus can upgrade anything. It doesn't matter. Well, I can. Okay.
Cool. Companion? This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know. And whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
This streaming thing is a. It's pretty cool. I'm forgetting that I'm streaming. I have to talk to myself every now and then. This piece of shit up here is getting to my nerves, but that's besides the fact. That's besides the fact. I don't know how. How the hell are we supposed to get up there? Huh. Alright. Is that all the mission? No, there isn't. Let us. Yeah, let's travel. Whew, them eggs. I had 3 boiled eggs this morning. I know you guys are running, so. Surprisingly, they were really good. Let me hit this guy up real quick. I've been live for 18 minutes. It's cool. What if I can record? What? So I'm recording and live at the same time.
Let's do it.
Wow.
You make up your mind.
Sheesh. I need that. The Hunter's brand. Well, we're probably gonna need this.
You won't get so much as a paper cut in that.
Wow, my laptop is actually holding up. 39%, that's not too bad. Yeah, it's lame.
That ought to last you a little while.
Very good.
Actually,
about time I had something to do.
Wow.
keep your bits in all the right places.
All right, need a couple more dragon tooths. Yo, these people talking in my ear is blowing me. Got to. All right. Palm, yeah, can't afford it. All right, we should be good.
Need something special?
So, all right, I'm level 6. Let's turn this joint to daytime. Still crazy. All right. So there's new enemies when it's day? What? It's like a different path? Oh, it is. Son of a bitch. Well, 25% of that CPU, I know that joint is burning up. But hey, the graphics card's gotta hold its own. I say we take this, take these guys out first. Of course.
Left side, incoming.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I forgot. Yeah, I gotta hit you with the meme ones. Yeah, I got something for that. Get your ass over here. Man, this is actually pretty fun. I mean, if I can record at the same time, let me stop the recording. That's what, 5 minutes? I think that's enough time. Let's see if we can get up here by chance. I will stop in a little bit. No. Oh. Well, we all can't have it. Let's see. We're talking about getting on the game. Call of Duty. My bad, I'm probably watching the stream. All right, let me stop this recording. All right. Let us figure out what to do. Need to get a camera so I can, you know, or we can have that face-to-face interaction. Midgard? We have to go to Midgard? Huh. Alright, so let's go here. I think we need a boat. It's alright.
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Hmm. Lucky us.
Yeah, we d- oh, piece of shit. I remember this. Cause they're gonna start attacking.
Behind you! Look out!
It's not gonna hit me. As long as I stay moving. I just don't see the inch. I'm sure. Let's hit the water. There should be a way. It's the strangest thing. Oh. It's the same place.
To now.
Yeah, thanks, Amir. Thanks, man. Fucking helpful. Another boat. We have to go to the left.
Is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. Well, Skjöldr likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Well, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. And fun. Go much further, right on top of the
oak. Better be sure we're ready. Yeah, man, we're good. So, oh yeah, we just have to scoot through there. Alright, cool. This will be worth recording as well. My laptop is surviving. I'm not too mad right now. Can't stand that noise.
We fight!
Yeah, I got that!
Hit your mother monkey ass, nigga. Oh wait. Loop. Get out of here.
Stay quiet.
Oh yeah, you punk ass. Punk. Got him. Yeah, I got him. Throwing all that shit at me. Throwing all that fucking shit at me, motherfucking bitch. Beat the shit out of me. Oh my god.
Hey, yo, what? That was
was ours, you opportunistic sod.
Sheesh. Let's go after it. Oh my gosh. Phenomenal. Every time. It's always something new.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Faye, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Faye had bravery. Bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
They never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Faye.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.
Some more petrified bone. But wow. Yeah, that dragon thing, that was pretty cool. Alright, so... Is she? So we can actually touch that stuff over there. Okay. Let's see what we can do. It's been a 32-minute stream. Back outside, boys. I mean, try putting all in a cheesecake.
Come here. When I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself. Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at it.
Detritus. Learning new words. Alright, let me stop the recording. That was pretty good. Good start. There's enemies. I need to start learning some React. I think that would be probably best. What is this? Wow.
Spring. Time of rebirth. Renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
Do I have to do anything to touch him? Do I talk to him? Yo, what is this place? Oh my gosh, this place is gorgeous. Absolutely stunning. It's like something out of Avatar 2. Shout out if you've seen Avatar 2. I thought it was one of the better movies. Speaking of that, I actually need to see a movie. Oh man. What is this?
That's the last of the missing schematics. I suspect you've got some new sword hilts in your future.
So what does that mean? Huh. Wow. Just the HDR is just amazing. Kick that mug down. I don't know. Where is this? Wow. Well. I might actually put a pause here, hop on Call of Duty. This is amazing though, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, this is awesome. All right, that's all for this time. It's still freaking super sweet.